Good afternoon, dear students. Welcome to online classes. Now we are in the 10th standard. With a new poem, we have to start. Before we have to understand this poem, there is a title we have to observe here. That is, the name of the poem is A Poison Tree. You know that the meaning, the word poison. Poison means it is a very dangerous to health. That's why we are not addict to that. So here it is very different from the scientific reason to human feelings. Here we have to understand a poison tree. That means a negative thoughts. When a person developing his negative thoughts in his mind, what kind of effects in his life he had faced. That is the main theme of the poem we have to understand in this period. So let us start the introduction of the poet. This poem is for memorization. That means for your final exam it will be asked for 4 marks. That's why you have to understand easily these 4 stanza poem very effectively. So we have to understand who is the composer or written by this poem here, William Blake. So we have to understand the little information about William Blake. William Blake belonged to 1757 to 1827. It is the duration of time when he was lived. So just you have to understand, William Blake belonged to the duration of time is 1757 to 1827. So he belonged to the pre-romantic period in English literature. It's one of the most attractable persons and one of the personalities like that. That is none other than William Blake. So he belonged to which period? Pre-romantic period. Just you have to understand, pre means before. Pre-romantic period means, pre means before. Before romantic period, in that literature period he belonged to. Then just you have to one thing understand, that is, although he did not have formal schooling. At present we are having a formal schooling, but he did not any kind of formal schooling. He became a majestic poet. Majestic means what? A person think himself, and what he watched, what he observed surrounding him, then only he had to write in that poem. So that is considered as majestic. A majestic poet. And his ability to see the world, God behind the physical world. Just you have to understand from this statement, God is creator. God made the nature, not man made. So this is the theme of this poem. What is the theme of A Poison Tree poem? God made the nature, but not man made. So when man made the artificial things, the same manner the human beings also played with the artificial feelings only. That's why we have to understand with the first stanza. What is the first stanza? I wrote on the board, just you have to observe here. I was angry with my friend. I means here the poet William Blake. He expressed his first feeling about his friend. I was angry with my friend. When he angry about his friend, I told my wrath. Wrath means angry. It's one of the stranger word, so you have to note it. I told my wrath. Wrath means angriness. I told my wrath. He expressed his angriness to his friend. Why? Because friend in need is a friend in need. That is the good concept we have to understand. That's why he expressed his feeling, wrath or angriness feeling, in front of his friend. And my wrath didn't. His wrath means his angerness didn't. Why? Because friend is a very close person. That's why that angriness is end. But there is a difference. What is the difference there? I was angry with my foe. Foe means enemy. I was angry with my foe. Foe means here. Here, I, who is the I? I means William Blake. Again, in the third line, he expressed his next feeling. I was angry with my foe. When he was angered against his friend, he expressed his angriness feelings. But here, he second time, he angry with his foe. Foe means enemy. At the time, what happened here? I told it not, but he did not express in front of his foe. Why? Because already developing stage of poison tree in his mind. In his mind already he is developing, he is growing. He is growing the negative feelings about the enemy. This is the difference between friend and enemy. That's why the poison tree growing in his mind, that's why he did not express any kind of angriness feelings in front of his foe. My wrath did grow. That angriness is not decreased, that is increased. So, in this stanza, we have to understand angriness is the bad quality of human beings. But when we have to be angry with the person, at the time we have to express directly either his friend or foe. But not growing. If we are growing with angriness feelings, it will be dangerous. So, dear students, I hope that you have to understand easily the very first stanza in a poison tree. In the next period, we have to continue the second stanza. Thank you.